Hey, what's up guys, this is Nick from Exploit Theory. In this video I'll be showing you how to escape some escape rooms by escaping the boundaries of them in Escape Academy. All of the outer maps are time coded in the bottom. For this first one, what you'll want to do is open the door and then go back up these stairs. Push into the wall as you walk down the stairs and you'll maintain your height. You'll want to keep pushing into the wall as you go around everything on your way to the outer bounds area. If you go very slow, it will help a ton when going around all of these objects. This is how basically all of the outer bounds are going to work, and unfortunately there is basically no collision out of bounds on any of these, which is why this video isn't on the main channel, because if you just slip off just a tiny bit, that's it, you have to restart. But like always, all the glitches in this video are found by our team here at Exploit Theory, and you can subscribe to the main channel by visiting exploittheory.com. Thanks so much for liking and watching the video guys, and I'll see you in the next one.
hope you can disarm this thing. It'd be a shame to lose the quad.
Thank you. Step forward. Please try your hardest. Otherwise, the data will be meaningless.